is today this is Cheese Board powered by Dollars. Idea to the game. Made with the last bunch of golden chips. You will see which one looks like nasty and sand. It also moves a bunch of signs and notes. Okay. So now you are ready to. Also, I got some pieces of fermented stone because if you ferment it so people can have their own. And then you are going to start building house to see if they can go down. I saw some fall down. Okay. Now let's start the novels. Creeper just fell down. Gotta bring in some more creatures. Hey, I'm good with this. Chase off. Maybe I should put some skeletons to attack those zombies because I think skeletons attack zombies in it. But the zombie won't be attacking the zombie. Oh yeah, I did put a skeleton to that. That would make it so I put him not close to no shooting. Now spawn still needs to put his skeleton. Now zombie. Okay. Nice. Why didn't the skeleton attack him like he was supposed to? Now he falls in. When I fall in, he falls in. Oh, and it looks like we have our window ready. Okay, so. Now I'm going to make it much more. Then he dies. What is the odds of that? What is the odds? What's gonna be left here now? It's awesome features. That should be enough. Now I'm gonna be able to okay, now the point is starting. Now there's a battle royale going. Battle royale! And there's only... What is going on? There's a zombie villager too. What even is going on? Wait, all of the zombies died. Oh my god. That eliminated half of the villagers. Let's do that again. Now I'm gonna put some animals. You're escaping! No, that's not what you do! You're escaping the prison! That was not the plan. Anymore, they're all escaping. Okay, we have to break those animals. They're not allowed to use them anymore. Okay, that was just... I didn't know they could walk on animals. I didn't know they were going to do that. I thought they were round 3 of the zombies. The apocalypse is coming in to eat these villagers. Let's see what. Oh, I'm gonna spawn more creepers. You know what? Oh my god! I think those creepers got rid of a huge mud. Okay. The two left are over here, sending it up the corner. And I hate slimes. I don't know what's the problem with slimes and stuff. Like, I don't even know. And I just saw those two. Just do that. Okay, let's do another one. Okay, this one will be. Spawn my way more villagers, and everybody's they're already dying. Double villagers. No, okay, that one I spawned. No, you can actually. They're still dying. I have to spawn more, they keep falling off. Now here comes the battle royale for everyone. said in the video, I guess that only one village will make them win. Okay, maybe next time I'll spawn even more zombies.